Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show as I start my morning. This morning, I'm talking about spring essentials and with one of my favorites, Joanne Butler. Joanne, welcome back.
Oh, thanks for having me, Valder.
All right, and we're ready to spring into spring. The weather's warming up. I saw people with short sleeves and short shorts yesterday. What do you have for us?
Yay, it's so awesome. Well, I have two must-haves today. Starting with hair. It's essential that what I use smells amazing, starting right with my morning shower. I'm a longtime Herbal Essences fan because it just brings me right back to vacation mode or just somewhere fabulous because it just smells so good. And when I use it, I can just smell it all day long, and that's big for me. Some fan favorites here are the Classic Smooth Rose Hips and Shine Chamomile that just everyone loves. And this is their newest hydrating coconut water and jasmine. Fantastic. Love it. And what I love about them, too, is that all their products are certified PETA cruelty-free and they're dermatologist-tested. And you can just find them anywhere at grocery and drugstore. So, gotta check that out. Also, they're doing something really cute to honor their 50th anniversary. They're celebrating all the fun hair memories that really take you back to your best times, whether that's prom 20 years ago or a virtual date just last week. So they're asking you to share your favorite hair moment. It's called the Scent Back Challenge. So you post with hashtag Scent Back on TikTok or Instagram, and just really fun.
Oh, no, I don't know about fun, Joanne. I don't know if we could use that word. I'm going through pictures right now, and some of those are like, who is that? Oh, that's me.
Oh, I'm sure you look great.
Yeah, well, that's what we thought at the time, right?
I know.
But that's a great way for people to take a walk down memory lane. I love that. Do you have another product for us?
Yes. So next up, a serious essential for me. I'm sure you too. You know, with all the screen time we do, writing and editing and looking at videos all day. In fact, I'm looking at you right now through a camera monitor, and you know how that is. But we're not alone. All of us are spending more time, obviously, on digital devices now than ever before for work or personal lives. In fact, people are spending an average of 13 hours per day on their devices, which is crazy, and which can contribute to dry, irritated eyes. You know, normally the average person blinks their eyes, Valder, about 20 times a minute, but when staring at screens, we often blink less completely, so often reducing our blink rate by half, and that causes our eyes to just miss out on essential hydration. So I've partnered with Refresh Digital, a lubricating eye drop. I'm just loving it. It's specifically formulated to quickly relieve dry, irritated eyes, which may be associated with extended screen time. And they've really cracked the code for how we're living digitally right now. And they use this special proprietary technology that protects tears from evaporating. And you can use it as needed throughout the day. For me, it lasts a long time. I just love it. And it's available right over the counter. Get it online or nationwide where eye drops are sold. And learn more at refreshbrand.com.
I love it when it's at a good price point. It's readily available to everyone.
Absolutely.
That's really, exactly. Really a good product when it's available like that. Joanne, I want to thank you for those. And I want to wish you a happy early Mother's Day and all of those good things for the weekend. So enjoy your weekend. And I wish the same for my audience.
Oh, you too. Wishing you the same, Valder, and all your audience. Happy, happy weekend. Happy Mother's Day.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.